Diary fellas, I know business hasn't been that great the last couple of years, especially because of Stravicii and that Dave Spaghetti who stole our country music, god damn it. But today, we're gonna beat them at their own game.
How?
What less?
What in the hell is that?
That, my man, is a Stravicii box.
What in Billy Bob's bluegrass chicken shit? It's a Stravicii box.
It's the answer to our prayers. It's the one thing that's gonna get our assholes out of this shithole right now.
And how's it gonna do that?
It makes any old country song into number one Billboard hit. Look at right here. This one even writes the chorus for us.
This is just a bunch of big fancy ass words with no meaning at all. This ain't real country music.
The last song it made sold over 40 million copies.
Woo! Wait, let's see that one more time now.
Diggity bing bing.
Whiskey in my bottle, tobacco in my gums, I eat beans for every meal, and boy, I'm reckless with my gun. Everybody knows my name, and there's a bounty on my head. I plan on riding wild and free until the day I'm dead. Cause all I want is flowers on my grave. Put your hands in the sky.
I shot a man in Deadwood, he died out in the woods. We stole a stolen caravan with gold and stolen goods. Over a horseback is my home, and I'll never pay the rent. 100 years in prison is 100 damn years well spent.
Cause all I want is flowers on my grave. Flower.